like, I do give a sports analogy of it. I
respect that too.
I think he has two unbelievable albums. Mm-hmm. But when we're talking about the greatest and